So listen, I mean, of course, I've been watching him for almost 3-4 years now, so I'm not surprised about his talent.
Smart. Going to sit school for the remainder of this one. Wembanyama, turnaround from the elbow. That's unguardable.
Yeah, it is. Nothing you can do about that. And see, and that's the thing about Wembanyama. You cannot play him as a back to the bat.
And 1 year there, he was on the JV basketball team and the varsity golf team. So a late riser is Victor Wembanyama throws it down in transition. And it went for 33 minutes. And he said, well, yeah, it was a long time to play. It was also a long time for him on the bench as well. So a beautiful turnaround on the baseline there.
I mean, what can you do here? Okay, he recognizes Pujetta coming in to try to take the basketball away. Spins away from the trap, spins away from the help defender, and takes a extremely tough shot, but yet makes it look so easy.
And I asked you, how much does Victor need to fill out? You said, how much did Kevin Durant need to fill out?
I mean, you know, Kevin Durant has put on weight, of course, since he's been in the NBA, but he's been in the league forever. Uh-oh.
Hey!
Because our first recognition of Victor was playing 2-on-2 with you. And you knew about Victor well before anyone else did.
Johnson, newest signee of G League Ignite. He'll be draft eligible in 2024 as Victor Wembanyama drills a deep three. That's what he can do. Setting up Konate, missing the three, and that will be kept in play by Wembanyama. Another highlight reel kind of play for number one.
To be able to, because that's your guy, Leonard Miller, right there, I'm not going to even go over that highlight. We're going to let that go. But when you think about that, I mean, you're learning from to get into practice and you guys get in the flow of things. Who is it that you're going to take on first? You're going to say, okay, me and you, shooting contest, three-point contest right now. Who's going to be the guy that you go at?